Hello, I'm José Jolan, a Fujifilm X-Photographer based in Singapore. We are here today at my studio, Coco Creative Studio. It's located in the east side of Singapore. And usually what I like to do is like portraiture and close-up. And one of my main specialty for photographer, I do documentary, editorial and commercial work. Today we'll be using four great Fujinon lenses from the Fujifilm X series. The first one will be the 35mm. Then the 50mm, the 56mm, and the 90mm. Today we will start the session by an indoor studio shoot by using two light setups and also the gravity backdrop. And to pair these four lenses, I'm using a Fujifilm X-T3. It's a mirrorless camera, one of the latest in the series. For this session, we have the beautiful model Nevena. It's not our first time working with her, so let's go for the shooting. We'll be going outdoor for a different outfit for the model. We are lucky. Near to the studio, we have an incredible location. Let's go. We are in Juchet area. This place is colorful and very unique. As you can see, this spot is quite famous for travelers and influencers. Today will be my first time doing a portraiture in this street. First of all, I want to thank our model, and then she did a great job for us today. It was a very good session today, like between the indoor and the outdoor. Outdoor was a little bit more challenging with the sunlight because it was very strong, but it was a lot of fun. About the lenses, actually I own the 50, which is this one, the smaller size. I also own the 56 and the 90mm. Concerning the 35, I don't use those so often because it's not one of my lens, but I really like the feeling because when you take a picture with it, you have more environment and more information in your frame. This will make it very interesting. If I talk about the 50mm, I feel it's a good fit if you're a beginner in photography or if your budget is a little bit tight, because it's a little bit lower in terms of cost, but the quality it's amazing. After, if I talk about the 90mm, this lens I don't use so often, but when I use it, it's actually for to do like very close-up portrait, and usually the image is very sharp. It's very incredible, like the quality we can get all of this lens. And my favorite lens, the one I use most of the time, is the 56, and actually it was my first lens when I was doing photography, the first one I bought. And I always bring with me when I do travel or even for work. And this lens is very versatile for me, and I feel very comfortable when I use it because the distance I have between the subject and myself is just perfect. Like, it really fits my needs. Sometimes it is good to use different lenses to change your habit, also to try different composition. And there is no better lens for portraiture between these four lenses. They are all very good. After, if you want to find out which one will be the best fit for yourself, I think the better way to do it is to try all of them and see which one will be more comfortable for your shooting.